This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. County results. Presidential elections 1824, 1828, 1832, 1836, 1840, 1844, 1848, 1852, 1856, 1860, 1864, 1868, 1872, 1876, 1880, 1884, 1888. 1892, 1896, 1900, 1904, 1908, 1912, 1916, 1920, 1924, 1928, 1932, 1936, 1940, 1944, 1948, 1952, 1956, 1960. 1964, 1968, 1972, 1976, 1980, 1984, 1988, 1992, 1996, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016 Presidential primaries Democratic 2008 Republican 2008 2012 US Senate elections 1898 1914 1932 1934 1964 1974 1976 1980 1986 1988 1992 1994 1998 2000 2004 2006 2010 2012 2016 2018 US House of Representatives elections 1858 1860 1862 1864 1866 1868 1870 1872 1888 1890 1892 1894 1896 1964 2000 2002 2004 2006 2nd 13th 2008 2010 2012 2014 2016 Special Elections 2nd District 2005 5th District 2007 11th District 2008 8th District 2016 State Government General Elections 1964 2010 2014 2016 2018 Gubernatorial Elections 1822 1824 1855 1986 1990 1994 1998 2002 2006 2010 2014 2018 Complete list Lieutenant Governor Elections Complete list Secretary of State Elections Complete list Attorney General Elections Complete list State Auditor Elections Complete list State Treasurer Elections Complete list State Supreme Court Elections Complete list Ballot Measures 2004 Issue 1 2011 Issue 2 Cincinnati Mayoral Elections 2001 2005 2009 2013 2017 City Council Elections List of Elections Cleveland Mayoral Elections 1978 Recall 2001 2005 2009 2013 2017 Columbus Mayoral Elections 1899 1903 1905 1907 1919 1951 1963 1967 1971 1975 1991 1999 2011 2015 v. The 2016 United States presidential election in Ohio was held on November 8, 2016, as part of the 2016 general election in which all 50 states plus the District of Columbia participated. Ohio voters chose electors to represent them in the Electoral College via a popular vote pitting the Republican Party's nominee, businessman Donald Trump, and running mate Indiana Governor Mike Pence against Democratic Party nominee, former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton and her running mate, Virginia Senator Tim Kaine. Presidential primary elections for three parties were also held in Ohio, concurrently with Florida, Illinois, Missouri and North Carolina on March 15, 2016 in the Democratic primary. 143 delegates were awarded proportionally in a modified primary which was won by former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton in the Republican primary. John Kasich, the state's current governor, won all of the state's 66 delegates. Ohio was won by President-elect Donald Trump by a margin of 86 6 points prior to the election. Most news organizations considered the Buckeye state as leaning Republican, a state Trump was likely to win in between 5 to 10 points. Due to his appeal to blue-collar voters in the Rust Belt, Ohio kept its streak of voting for the winner a bellwether state since 1964, as it voted for Trump, who won nationally having voted Democratic in 2012 and 2008. The win margin was the second largest of the states Trump recovered after Iowa. Trump's win margin, 86% points, was more than quadruple that of when Republicans last won the state, by George W. Bush in 2004 by 21% points, and represented a 12% point swing from the last election, where Mitt Romney lost the state by 3% points. It's also the largest victory margin since George H.W. Bush defeated Michael Dukakis in 1988. Contents 1 primary elections 11 Green Party 12 Democratic primary 121 Background 122 Controversy 123 Debates and Forums 124 Results 13 Republican Primary 131 Results 14 Green State Convention 15 Polling 2 The Republican National Convention 3 The General Election 31 Predictions 32 Results 33 By County 4 See also 5 References 6 External links Primary elections Green Party The Green Party of Ohio participated in the March 15 primaries in Ohio, though they did not hold their presidential primary during the event instead. Delegates to the Green National Convention were awarded based on presidential preference through a nominating convention in Columbus on April 3. Members of the Green Party of Ohio were able to vote in the convention Ohio Green Party Presidential Convention, April 3, 2016 Candidate votes percentage National delegates. Jill Stein 61% 6 William Kremmel 19% 2 Sadina Moyawasiza Curry 12% 1 Daryl Cherney 5% Kent Mesplay 3% total 10,000% 9 Democratic primary Ohio Democratic primary, 2016-2012. Delegate. La Fuente background By the time Ohio held its primaries, voters from 21 states and 2 territories already cast their vote for the presidential nomination of the Democratic Party as of the March 12 elections. Hillary Clinton was projected to have earned 775 pledged delegates to Bernie Sanders 552. Clinton gained significant victories in the southern United States, often described as her firewall, including landslide victories in Mississippi and Alabama and Georgia. In contrast, Bernie Sanders managed to gain victories in the Midwestern United States, where Ohio resides, including an upset victory in neighboring Michigan on March 8. After the fact, Sanders' campaign took advantage of the momentum gained from the Michigan win, by targeting Illinois, Missouri and Ohio in the March 15 elections, hoping to repeat the same result. Sanders stated that not only is Michigan the gateway to the rest of the industrial Midwest, the results there show that we are a national campaign. Before the Michigan primaries, Clinton and Sanders had debated over economic policies relating to the industrial Midwest states and the so-called Rust Belt. The disagreements centered around trade deals, including the Trans-Pacific Partnership and Clinton's past support of the North American Free Trade Agreement, and its effect on economies such as Michigan and Ohio. Controversy Ohio is one of at least 17 states that has laws allowing voters who are 17 years of age, but will be 18 by the time of the general election, to vote in the presidential primaries. However, Ohio Secretary of State John A. Husted had announced in December 2015 that 17-year-olds would be outright barred from participating in the 2016 primaries. The rationale for the decision was based on an interpretation of the law in which 17-year-olds could nominate officials for office, but not elect. In the case of the presidential primaries, by definition, voters would be electing officials, delegates to each party's presidential nominating convention. The decision was met with criticism by the public, after it was brought to mainstream attention by Representative Kathleen Clyde, after she condemned the rule in a statement released on March 5. Clyde described it as a underhanded, backroom attack against young voters. 9 teenagers filed a lawsuit with the Ohio Courts of Common Pleas in Franklin County over the decision, stating that the decision contradicted state law and a decision by the Supreme Court of the United States that allowed 17-year-olds turning 18 by the general election to vote. Bernie Sanders' campaign, whose voter base includes the majority of young voters, also filed a lawsuit against the decision, accusing Husted of arbitrarily and unconstitutionally discriminating against young African American and Latino voters, citing Data from the 2010 United States Census that shows younger voters in Ohio were mostly African American and Latino husted, in response to Sanders' lawsuit, said in a public statement that he welcomed the lawsuit, further stating that "I am very happy to be sued on this issue because the law is crystal clear," though, he later spoke out negatively against the lawsuit, claiming that it was a last-minute political act, designed to draw attention to his campaign. Many Ohio officials, past and present, such as former Ohio Secretary of State Jennifer Brunner, came out in support of Sanders' lawsuit, and had attracted protests by not only Bernie Sanders supporters, but also Donald Trump supporters as well. In a decision handed down on March 11, an Ohio state judge ruled in favor of both lawsuits by the teenage group and the Sanders campaign, effectively lifting the ban on 17-year-olds from voting in the Ohio presidential primaries. Husted initially announced that he would appeal the ruling. However, after learning that such an appeal wouldn't be heard by the court until the day before the primaries, he retracted his intent to appeal. Debates and forums. March 13, 2016, Columbus, Ohio. The ninth forum was held at 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time on March 13, 2016, at the campus of Ohio State University in Columbus, Ohio, and aired on CNN. March 14, 2016, Columbus, Ohio and Springfield, Illinois. The 10th forum was held at 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time on March 14, 2016, at the campus of Ohio State University in Columbus, Ohio, and at the old state capitol State Historic Site Illinois in Springfield, Illinois. It aired on MSNBC. The first section of the town hall with Bernie Sanders was moderated by Chuck Todd. The second section of the town hall with Hillary Clinton was moderated by Chris Matthews. Results. Ohio Democratic Primary, March 15, 2016. Candidate popular vote. Vote estimated delegates count percentage pledged unpledged total. Hillary Clinton 696,681 5,612%. 81-14-95 Bernie Sanders 535,395 4,313% 62-1-63 Rocky DeLane, Fuente 9,402.076% Uncommitted N.A. 22 Total 1,241,478 100% 143-17-160 Source, The Green Paper's Republican Primary. Main article, Ohio Republican Primary, 2016 Ohio Republican Primary, 2016-2012. New York, Texas Delegate. Ohio Republican Primary, March 15, 2016 Candidate votes percentage actual delegate count bound unbound total. John Kasich 933,886 4,695% 66-0-66 Donald Trump 713,404 3,587% 0-0 Ted Cruz 264,640 1,331% 000 Marco Rubio 46,478 234% 000 Ben Carson withdrawn 14,351 072% 0-0 Jeb Bush withdrawn 5,398 027% 000 Mike Huckabee withdrawn 4,941 025% 000 Chris Christie withdrawn 2,430 012% 0-0 Carly Fiorina withdrawn 2,112 011% 000 Rick Santorum withdrawn 1,320 007% 000 Unprojected delegates, 000 Total, 1,988,960 10,000% 66-0-66 Source, The Green Paper's Green State Convention. The Green Party of Ohio participated in the March 15 primaries in Ohio, though they did not hold their presidential primary during the event. Instead, delegates to the Green National Convention were awarded based on presidential preference through a nominating convention in Columbus on April 3. Members of the Green Party of Ohio were able to vote in the convention. Ohio Green Party President Presidential Convention, April 3, 2016 Candidate votes percentage national delegates. Jill Stein 61% 6 William Kremmel 19% 2 Sadina Moyawasiza Curry 12% 1 Daryl Cherney 5% Kent Mesplay 3% Total 10,000% 9 Polling. See also, statewide opinion polling for the United States presidential election, 2016 section. Sabato's Crystal Ball, Leans Trump NBC, Toss Up Electoral Votecom, Leans Trump RealClear Politics, Toss Up Fox News, Leans Trump ABC, Leans Trump Results. Official state results from the Ohio Secretary of State are as follows. United States presidential election in Ohio, 2016. Party candidate running mate votes percentage electoral votes. Republican Donald J. Trump Mike Pence. 2,771,984 5,190% 18 Democratic Hillary Clinton Tim Kaine 2,317,001 4,338% 0 Libertarian Gary Johnson William Weld 168,599 316% 0 Green Jill Stein Ahamu Baraka 44,310 083% 0 Independent politician Richard Duncan Ricky Johnson 23,501 044% 0 Constitution Daryl Castle Scott Bradley 1,796 003% 0 Write-ins 13,820 029% 0 totals 5,341,011 10,000% 18 by county county Trump votes Trump percent Clinton votes Clinton percent Johnson votes Johnson percent Stein votes Stein percent Duncan percent other percent total Adams 8,445 7,607 2,293 2065 220 198 43 039 62 056 39 035 11,102 Allen 29,858 6,678 12,815 2,866 1,440 322,310,069 213-048-75-017-44,711 Ashland 17,169 7,108 5,659 2,343-888-368-180-075-178 074-80-032 24,154 Ashtabula 22,755 5,708 15,191 3,811 1,181 296,417 105-265-066-57-014 39,866